If you want to quickly add a text box to a slide, the easiest way is to come right up here to where it says text box, click on it, and then you can just click and drag. Then you can just start typing in the text box.